from Austin. The first qualifying session is about to begin. The riders who haven't qualified yet will have to battle hard to get one of the last four spots in the second qualifying session. The forecasts confirm what you can see for yourselves. The weather is excellent, and it's going to stay that way for the rest of the day. We are at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start the warm-up lap. While the race officials are waving the green flag, the riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin. We'll be right back. wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.